Hi everybody, and welcome back to Ages Plays Valheim again. We are now on episode 5. In the previous episode, we had a bit of a run-in with some skeletons that made me run very far away from them. We gathered two more beehives, which was a nice addition. And we upgraded my gear to deer hide. Mostly because I actually forgot that I needed deer hide and not boar hide. But yeah. It is what it is. I forgot, made mistake, it happens. So in this video, I would love to expand my base just a little bit. I feel it's getting a little bit cramped in there. For the very reason we've upgraded our crafting bench. And within doing that, I feel that I have outgrown the small little 3x3 base that I had built. So we're just going to make an additional 3x3. As I said in previous videos, this isn't actually our main base. This is just to get us going. Ideally, I want to go find us a plains base, is what I really want. But in order to get there, we need to do a bit of expanding and growing. Yeah, I figured that would happen. Don't know why that one's doing it though. Doesn't look like it's floating. So yeah, we're just going to expand our base just a little bit here. How much wood do I have left? 9. But we had that all the extra wood from the previous adventure. So we still good on wood. Seriously? I actually got stuck. Bad game. To this. So yeah, I'm just doing a quick little speed build. Please snap. It's not that difficult. Doing that now. You are missing requirements. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I figured. But we still got that other workbench, other pile here, so it's not a train smash. I'm just gonna get and gather more wood after we're done. So gonna make. Oh, wait, I've got to worry about the fireplace there. We'll put that one there, just that's out the way. So, and we need another bit of storage here. Because we're getting quite a bit of resources together. Okay. Oh yes, and we wanted flame arrows, right? Let's go and gather more wood, and then we'll mix some flaming arrows. You'll notice I'm actually ahead now in my food. Okay, now we need to sleep. Then we need to go gather some wood. We're gonna go make some flaming arrows. And with some luck, we can hopefully start thinking about taking on that boss. It's now been long enough. He's probably gonna kill me. Like, I can almost guarantee he's gonna kill me. But you know what? We are Vikings. We will just charge and go for it. Brave little man, brave little man. Yeah, and being solo, I think I'm getting quite a lot of fire arrows. No? Timber. Pulling that way. Boom. Break everything. Yeah. Oh, that was easy. I was looking for the other log. Yes, I've carried my weights and logs. So I'll put it where I can see it. Our little home is growing nicely. Go back and fetch that one that we threw on the ground. Yeah. I just realized seeing that seagull, we probably don't have enough feathers. Nope, we only got 7 feathers. That's not going to do the job. Here, seagull, seagull, seagull. Oops, some nice stone right here. Oh, I can't say no if he's sitting by my house. That would just be wrong. And his own fault. Okay, we at least have enough for 10. Well, stack. Fire arrows, what am I missing? All my resin. See how far we get. Okay, so we've got 120, but we need more. So we need birds, and we need a bit more resin. But birds are abundant. They just like land right next to you. Probably all scared because I shot those two. Okay, what's going on here? Don't know what was going on with that one, but yeah, he just did not want to be shot at. Well, let's be honest, I don't think anyone wants to be shot at. But yeah. I can see it moving, I just can't get my angle right. Yeah, we're not going to worry about cooking more food. We'll keep the deer meat for upgraded version. Okay, now we just need to get more resin to get from chopping these little ones. And we need bird feathers. Oh, that was unfortunate. That bird was just messing with me, man. Oh, come on. There's like no way my luck is that bad. Would you quit bumping me? I'm hunting bird, I'm not hunting you. There we go. Okay, we've got six more feathers, so we've got three more. 60 more wires. But to be honest, I think I'm gonna need much more than that. Okay. Yes, I didn't even cover it. I was going to say, like, oh, look, I didn't do a good job. But I didn't do any job, never mind a good job. Okay. Pull out the resin. Okay. My chests are getting a little bit mixed up, but that's fine. Where'd I put those arrows? There. With the fire out. Okay. Let's make our way to that base, that my forward operating base, which we're going to build. Gonna do that, go do that shop shoot, and then we're gonna challenge him in the next video. Cause we are done waiting. Though I don't think I'm ready for it. I wanna get things moving along. And even if I die like a million times, we will get this guy down. All right, that's stone. No one saw that. Also, the reason why I brought extra wood with me. Is for the reason. Of we're going to. Let's see how far this is. We're going to build some defenses for me to hide behind. Even though he is going to smash them to pieces. Okay. This doesn't have to be anything fantastic. It is just a place for me to spawn at. Okay, we need that. We'll put those down. I'm not going to take anything extra with us that we don't need to lose. And that's Mark home base. Okay, I shall see you guys in the next video where we will be challenging this boss, and I just realized that I do not have the antlers. So I'm going to run back off video and I'm going to go fetch the antlers quickly. Yeah, I'm going to run back. I'll go fetch the antlers. And I will see you guys in the next video. Have a fantastic day.